A big day tomorrow for cannabis users in this province. Ontario's first legal pot shops are set to open. There are 5 locations here in Toronto, but as it stands right now, only 2 are fully licensed and just 1 is ready to go, and that's the Honeypot Cannabis Company, where I am right now on Queen West. Now, Cameron Brown, who's a spokesperson for the company, will be joining me in just a minute, but let's take a look first at the other 4 locations and where they currently stand. Before the province grants a store a license, each location must go through a 15-day public consultation period. Nova Cannabis is just a few blocks down from Honeypot on Queen West up Spadina. Consultations are done, but the shop is still waiting for its license.
Everything's been submitted, and now we're just waiting. Hopefully we should have it this week, and then opening for the following week.
Meanwhile, here in Yorkville, Amerie is the other location that is now fully licensed, but it just received its license on Friday, so they're not quite ready to open tomorrow, but there is a note on the door indicating they will be announcing an opening date in the coming days. The other 2 locations are still in the midst of the public notice period. Canna Cabana on Yonge and Carleton, their notice period will end on April 9th, and Tokyo Smoke, set to take over part of the massive space where HMV once stood in downtown Toronto, its public notice period ends on Tuesday. Tokyo Smoke currently has a number of legal storefronts operating in Winnipeg. This location will likely be its flagship store. So as I mentioned, Honeypot Cannabis Company, the only store in Toronto ready to open tomorrow, and Cameron Brown, a spokesperson, is joining me right now. Cameron, I imagine that right now it's super, super busy behind these doors, right?
Absolutely. You know, the team's been training all day, going through all the final details, making sure that every last piece is placed. We've been going crazy for the last 48 hours, but everything is finally ready to go, and we can't wait for tomorrow.
And you put this was all put together within a very, very short time frame. You didn't have a lot of time to get it going, right?
Yeah, that's right. You know, we started at the beginning of January after the results came through and the license process started, but we didn't take possession until this place until March 5th. So we've been working tirelessly to make sure that it is what it is for tomorrow.
I think the big question is, do you think you'll have enough inventory for all the people that may show up tomorrow?
Absolutely. Right now we have a great supply of inventory, and the OCS has told us that we don't expect to see any shortages there. They had a sufficient supply for all 25 license holders, but we'll see what happens after this month.
So tell me, how are you going to tackle this with the influx of people that are already lining up outside?
People already lining up outside. We love the energy. We love the support. We've had nothing but great support since we got into the space. 202 Queen West is just going to be the center of everything at this point, right? We have such an amazing location. I can't wait for the clients to come in and see all 4 floors of retail space that we have here.
And you said it's going to be one-on-one?
It is. It's a one-on-one experience. We want to make sure, especially at the beginning, that everyone's getting the full education that they need to come into such a new industry.
Okay, so tomorrow, tell me the hours that you're open tomorrow and how many people you're expecting here.
We'll be opening at 9 a.m. tomorrow morning and operating until 11 p.m. You know, we could see anywhere from 2 people to 10,000 people. I hope we see everyone in the city tomorrow, though.
And how much staff do you have back there ready?
We have over 50 people training, making sure that everything is ready, and that whole staff is ready to go to service, whether it's the 2 or 10,000.
All right, Cameron, thank you very much. So Honeypot Cannabis Company, currently the only store in Toronto ready to open tomorrow, and it opens at 9 a.m.